prior to tonight, it seemed like Team Total Divas was outnumbered, and then lo and behold, Eva Marie came out and inserted herself. I just wanted to get your thoughts on that.
My thoughts? I'm in shock. Here the whole time, I have Lana to worry about, and Lana being up to no good, but Eva Marie comes out? Now that I don't trust, because like we've all seen before, Eva is not a good person, and Eva has never been on my side, ever.